PDP writes Buhari over APC's plot to cause mayhem. The People Democratic Party, PDP, Ondo State Chapter has alleged a ploy by the All Progressive Congress APC to cause mayhem during the election. It accused Governor Rotimi Akeredolu and his Ekiti counterpart, Kayode Fayemi, of working in collusion with the security agencies to cause mayhem during the polls. The party made the allegation in a Save Our Souls letter to President Muhammad Buhari, signed by its publicity secretary, Mr. Kennedy Peretier, in which it asked the president to use his office as the chief security officer of the country to call the governors and security agencies involved to order. The letter read in part, "Over the past few weeks, we have noticed to our consternation the culpability of the security chiefs in Ondo State in the mayhem perpetrated by the All Progressive Congress APC and Governor Rotimi Akeredolu administration during the ongoing campaigns. Mr. President, all the petitions that have been written in relation to this naked orgy of violence on the peace-loving people of Ondo State by a government elected to protect their lives and properties have been ignored by the service chiefs. We have also learned of their plan to repaint campaign vehicle and brand them as observers vehicle during the election so that this vehicle can be used to convey weapons to actualize their rigging plan. Right now, a lot of people have been maimed and injured. Petitions to the federal authorities have yielded nothing, not even the promise of an investigation. We want Your Excellency to be aware of these atrocities committed under your watch." The party said the APC wants to make the Ondo election a do-or-die affair because it has failed the people of the state and vowed to resist any attempt to manipulate the outcome. "Our people will resist opposition and manipulate of votes with the last drop of blood in their veins. It would be terrible for violence to engulf Ondo State during your tenure. Because of APC's failure in Ondo State, there is a desperation to make the October governorship election in the state a do-or-die affair. Given Your Excellency's professed commitment to free and fair polls in the wake of the just concluded governorship election in Edo State, we urge you to halt the onslaught on the opposition and people of Ondo State by Governor Akeredolu and his army of political thugs. Thank you for listening to news." My viewers, it is possible APC will not want to give it up this time. Mm-hmm. You see, they have lost in Ondo State. They have lost in Benin. That is Edo State. So definitely they won't want to lose Ondo State. So this Ondo gubernatorial election, I want to say that might. See, the possibility of what has just been said now might erupt. Violence might take place. Because APC won't want to let go. They won't at all. So let what is what doing should be done right now before that very day of the election. That which they feel or know that will help the people of Ondo State to experience a free and fair election should be done, or should start allowing that to come to play right now before that very day. You understand? What has just been said can be possible, because you see what happened in Benin City. I tell you, APC will not want that to come up in Ondo State. They will want to do everything humanly possible to see that they bypass or they pass through the back door to gain power. I bet you. So let the president use his good office, not minding the fact that he is an APC, or he became president under the platform of APC, and do what he feels that is right. Deploy massive security, make them to be available, not waiting for the day of the election, but rather start doing it now that the day is still very young. You understand now? If possible, the securities can resume duty right now by going about checkmating all those areas that they feel that it is possible for mayhem to occur, or violence to occur. So they should not give that chance at all. The president must not forget that if Ondo State experienced violence on the day of their election, the whole thing will fall on his administration, because he is the president of Nigeria. Just forget the fact that he came in through APC platform. So if they want to release the accusation, definitely it will go straight to him and no other person. So he should look at that and make sure that what he feels that is right should be done right now before that very day. Just the same way the Edo gubernatorial election was monitored, that made them to achieve a peaceful, free and fair election, the same thing should be done in the Ondo gubernatorial election. So my viewers, I know you have one or two things to say, but please be factual. Alright? So please do well to leave them behind. Click on the subscription button as well as the bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.